What's up, Outriders? Amber here, back with another guide. In this video, I'll show you weapon mods and armor mods that you can collect as you go through the game. I've acquired all the Tier 1 and Tier 2 mods. I'm going to show them here equipped on a level 30 weapon. I'll also show the character stats at the end of the video. I'm going to be doing more detailed mods guides, so subscribe to get those. This is just a showcase, an overview of the available options. Enjoy! And that completes the Tier 1 and Tier 2 weapon mods. Now we're going to go to the armor mods, and I'm going to start with Tier 2. I'm going to skip Tier 1 since the Tier 1 armor mods are class specific, while the Tier 2 apply to any class. and the final tier 2 armor mod is the one I already have equipped. The other mod, the strongest first, is a Devastator mod. The tier 1 armor mods are class specific, so I won't go over them in this video, but I'll be making more videos on mods, so subscribe to my channel to get those. And finally, the character stats for the character I was using here. These will affect the numbers in some of the mod details that you saw. This is Amber. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one for more tips and tricks, guides, and gameplay for Outriders.